This channel does not promote or encourage any illegal activities. All contents provided by this channel is meant for educational purpose only.
Hello friends, this is Kishore Kumar here. Welcome back to my channel KCOPS. In this video, you are going to see how to replace a fan regulator in your home. Today, my friend asked me to help him to replace the regulator. So we are going to replace it. Let's see how to replace.
Helper.
Helper.
Water, water.
எதுக்கு அதுக்குள்ள ஏதாவது இன்ச்சுனா சென்டர்ல பாதியில நிக்குமேன்ற வேலையில தான் உன்னை கூப்பிட்டேன்.
உள்ள என்ன இன்ச்சுனா
எனக்கு அது அவ்வளோ அந்த மெக்கானிசம் எப்படி வெறும் ஒரு சுவிட்ச் எடுத்து அப்படியே ரிட்டர்ன் போடுறதுன்னா பரவாயில்ல. அதுக்குள்ள இது ரெகுலேட்டர் வேற கனெக்ட் ஆயிருக்குமே, அது ஏதாவது வயருங்க தெரியலன்னா என்னத்துக்கு.
So basically Payable also know how to replace something.
கொஞ்சம் எக்ஸ்ட்ராவா மெக்கானிசம் தந்துச்சுன்னா ஊர்ல இருக்கிற அந்த மூணு டூப்லைட் நானே ஃபிட் பண்ணிட்டு வந்துருப்பேன்.
பிஃபோர் ஸ்டார்டிங் எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் ஒர்க் மேக் ஷூர் யூ ஹாவ் அ டெஸ்டர் அண்ட் கட்டிங் பிளேயர் வித் யூ so that you can work peacefully. Tester is mandatory to work in work with the electrics. Because you may get shock. To avoid that, you should know what is positive and how to work with it. Once you identify the fan cable and regulator cable and switch, then you need to switch off the main supply which comes to the home, and then only you need to work with it.
Basically, regulator is directly connected. Nice fan. Okay, regulator is directly connected, so we need to replace, since they are requesting to replace this
fan speed controller.
So we'll replace with this switch. Replace karna so dekhna so.
பழைய ஸ்க்ரூடைவர் வாங்க பூஜை பூஜையில் பண்ணாதீங்க அங்கே பண்ணுது
தான் பாசிட்டிவ். இங்க இதில் ஒன்று இருக்கு இன்னொன்று இல்லை, அதான்டா இதுன்ற மாதிரி தான். இது ரெண்டு ரெகுலேட்டர், இது இது ஃபேனுக்கு போது மேலே பாசிட்டிவ், இது பாசிட்டிவ், இதுனா இது ஒரு போட்டு வந்துட்டு எங்கடாது இதில் ஒன்று வந்துட்டு பாசிட்டிவ் கனெக்ட் பண்ணோம், இன்னொன்று வந்துட்டு ஃபேனுக்கு போனோம். ஓகேவா, இங்கே போட்டிருப்போம். இங்கே பாருங்க லோடு கண்ட்ரோலர் தெரியுதா?
ஓகே, ஐ வில் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் இட் ஒன்ஸ் அகெயின். ஃபேன் அண்ட் ஸ்விட்ச், சிம்பிள் அண்ட் ஃபேன் கண்ட்ரோலர். ஸோ தீஸ் த்ரீ திங்ஸ் அண்ட் பவர் சப்ளை ஒயர். See, whenever you work with the electricals, make sure you know how to handle this. You should not, I don't want you to get shock because after watching my video. See, whenever you crimping, cutting the cable or connecting the switch, regulator, fan, make sure you main switch which is used to control the home supply. So switch off that home supply. Is switched off, then only you do all this. I usually do like that. I don't want to accidentally also touch the supply wire and feel shock. So once, how to find a supply wire and a neutral wire? The red color is supply wire. So once you place the tester over there like this, so it will glow. So that's a supply wire. Sometime negative wire also will be supply. So you accidentally also don't touch any of the wires. Use tester, find it whether light is glowing or not. If light is glowing, if you touch, you feel current. If light is not glowing, you touch, you won't feel current. So that's a difference, that's a reason we need tester. So once you find which is supply, be careful with it. Okay, then now go to the board. If you identified which switch for fan and where is the regulator and which is the fan wire, if you don't know which is fan wire, there will be a single line come from the top, so that wire directly connect to the supply and find whether fan is rotating or not. If it is rotating, you found the wire which is for the fan. If it is not rotating, then that is not the fan wire. And one more thing, by default all electricians, what they do, another port of the fan wire will be directly connected to the negative cable in the home, so you cannot see the fans another wire which is already connected to the negative port. So you will see only one cable from the switchboard, so that is the one which has to be connected to the regulator.
ನಮ್ಮ ಹೆಲ್ಪರ್ ತುಂಬ ಕಷ್ಟಪಟ್ಟು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪರು.
The regulator which we brought for the switchboard which is not fitting, so we need to do some alter to place the regulator inside. Regulator is connected now.
Well, Kishore, what are you trying to do?
I'm trying to connect the cable. As of now, cutting plate is required.
It's here. How many more minutes it's going to take to complete this? You have any idea?
It will take another 15 minutes. What's the time now?
It's exactly 5:45.
That's the reason you're asking, huh?
I'm an IT engineer. I need to log into my office work by 6 o'clock. Now already 5:45. Task is not yet completed.
First we need to find which cable is for.
Now cabling is completed as per the diagram which I have shown before. So I have reduced the fan. It was running. It is reducing. You can see it. Now I am increasing it. Yeah, there is the speed. Okay, I have done the job.
Okay, done. Replace madidiri ivaga. Fine.
If you want any videos like this, add a comment, I'll try to do it. I'm doing so many videos as variety videos. You can see my playlist and watch it. If you like this video, give a like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much for your time. Bye.